would like to say that stay true to yourself and believe in yourself and respect your values. Develop also your values, because values will develop also, of course, over time. I would say the future is in your hands.
Now I would like to give the floor to the winner of the Bachelor Beta, Rowan Hoogvorst.